Okay.
Did you all sign?
No.
I know, he was out and I didn't hear you.
Left there, buddy.
I'm not real sure.
Here comes your grandma. She comes.
Whoops.
I have to worry about nobody taking me upstairs with my mom.
Looks like Buddy's had his hands full.
That's where this is gonna play.
Get it. Be on your own.
I should have brought one in for you.
Well, did you want to say anything to Budgie on the camera here?
Oh, sure, I want to tell you. Budge, I hope you have 25 more years so you can have turnips every year.
Okay.
Goodbye, Helen.
See you, honey.
Goodbye.
I'll put that on the camera, too.
Okay. I think you've been blessed with good kids, Budge. Take care of them.
Goodbye.
Budge, I believe you've been blessed with good bugs.
Yeah, I think you have. She's standing here and she doesn't have a shirt on.
There you are.
Get right there on the top.
Thanks,
Budge. Okay. All right.
Cece's got a shirt on.
Yeah. She was topless.
Bobby's got a shirt on.
Yeah. Dang, you were topless.
I'm surprised she didn't say, yeah, that's Alderman Kim McCann standing there with no shirt on.
Being topless. Didn't you have no shirt on in the paper?
No. Number 9, and Evie says, what are you talking about? I said, your sister. She says, who's number 9? I thought,
That's what I told her.
You did protect her in.
She owns a woman topless.
Yeah, right, in the paper. That's not funny, Gary.
Am I topless, too?
No. You had a shirt on. I even had a shirt. I put it on the top.
On the top. Okay, let me zoom in on that. Is it the one on the right? One boy and one girl.
I figured. Yeah. People don't know
who's
you.
The boy?
Well, there's two boys there.
I know, but which one?
On the picture right. On the right.
Bobby.
That's Bobby.
On the right on the picture.
One on the left is me and Bobby and Cece. Let's take it out.
Until when I was three.
And we lived here up until Buddy was a baby. 19.
What about until when I was three?
We probably moved back over here when you were three.
Oh,
okay. You got both of them right there.
Can you get a refund?
Well, he said before he ever went, before they ever hired him for that, we talked about it, and he said, Mother, that's the worst piece of legislation I've ever tried to read in my life. He said, it makes no sense whatsoever.
It was the most ill-written. You know, I think the concept... The concept of what he wants to do...
Was right. But what he done was wrong.
Right.
There was a tape he made with this Hearn that wrote this lawyer out of St. Louis that wrote this bill.
Excuse me.
Hot Hancock too. They debated down at Joplin Chambers of Commerce. And it was a PBS thing. And it's on tape. It's about it.
He just made that lawyer look like. Why?
Sue said she gets mad. Jim is low.
Why?
He never raises his voice. And
on your
Sue
head.
Said she sits there and listens to him. Well, Jim, get mad. She said, told somebody, she says, well, she came down wrong with him, you know, Hancock and Moe and rolling and telling everybody about how his wife was pregnant with this thing, you know, and all that
kind of stuff.
Well, Jim was just grinning, you know,
just mentioning it to him.
I mean, to me, it would have been different, you know, I mean. You got to, you know, okay.
If they wanted to start first a year and do this, fine. He was going to go back.
Here's, you know.
Hi, Billy.
What's going on? Well, I heard you had to pull all your hair out, didn't I? With Barry told me.
Well, the hell with it.
You guys pretty good over there? All right.
Hi, Kathy. Say hi, Budgie. Hi, Susie. Hi, Budgie, too.
Hi, Susie.
I don't know where they get their athleticism. I've never seen any athleticism out of Barry.
Okay. To the ramp pass from Marion.
Ramp pass, okay.
It's Ellis Boulevard.
Okay.
Make a right on Ellis.
Okay.
And go to the next stoplight, past Schultz, IGA. Make a left. That's Route C, South Ridge Drive.
Okay.
Go out to Metal Lake Drive. It's past the. There's a. Wait a minute. One. Go past Nick's Homestead and the next street to make a left hand turn.
Okay, that's it?
And it's the dirty house in the middle of the block.
What's the number on it?
2101.
2101 yeah. Metal Lake Drive. Got it.
And it's dirty.
Why is it dirty?
Because I don't clean.
Okay.
Inside or out?
Oh, it doesn't matter. I make a mess in one, I just go to the other one.
There you go.
Dog don't care, I don't care. Yeah, I gotta go. I want to get
home. Bye-bye. Yeah.
Bye-bye. Where'd
you
make it?
I told Benny and Rachel I was just going to give them a gift certificate and go buy their own stuff. And they said, oh, that'd be fine. And he was just, yeah, that'd be fine. Because it's too hard to find stuff for kids at that age.
She threw the thing completely. I understood she wasn't going to be driving it anymore. Somebody told me that.
But how old?
That's the one from Springfield we didn't know who was called.
Oh, yeah.
That's the cup one here.
Those up in the window are the ones I brought. Does that say anything on it? Turn it around. Oh, okay. I got it. I got it now. Oh, it's focused. Yeah. Happy birthday to you.
Okay. Well, I got 5 more years to go.
You'll never get in. You'll never get
the kids quit having different ones every time they come around.
I'll get her. I'll tire
her. Well, everybody. See you later.
Where is it? The easiest person to pick up. Come here.
What size are they, Joe? Tell Beezer what size they are. Huh? He's wearing it. Hi, Gabby.
Hi.
No. He's still got his aluminum. That's what we drove down.
There's somebody else who's got aluminum.
White aluminum.
I don't know, newer one than I got.
Aluminum. What is it?
That's a Chevy. A little Chevy.
He finally got it.
Well, not too little.
Got rid of that good one you had.
Well, it's just in. So, I'm checking that out.
We need to
go. I love a good car.
Which one?
White.
Which one? There's two of them. And I don't see the one. Oh, Buddy?
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
he's not in.
I haven't seen him.
He's not in.
How'd they get all these decorations up here without you knowing? How'd they trick you into it?
They caught me in going down the river.
You know nothing about it. I got home.
Clark did that, didn't he, Budge?
Yeah.
How long were you gone?
You don't want to know.
Okay. Couple hours.
A couple hours.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't you get off a cold down there at the river?
It's bad.
We were just out down there.
Oh.
Walking around looking at a tree.
Oh, okay.
They want me to. They want me to show them what to do with a tree. They want to fall it down.
Oh, okay. All right. That makes sense.
I wound up going to the perfect.
Oh, okay.
So I got to pick them.
Yeah, that's what she figures. So, well, you got seven now.
Yeah. So we'll have to have something to go fishing in.
Fish is all gone. Game over. Got all the
fish. Give me that coffee cup over there, would you? I'd probably joke.
Well, you know, we told a lot of people that, but it didn't work.
No.
But that's all right.
Well, I didn't have any idea what to get him anyway. He's got everything.
You got all these beautiful pins in him.
That's right.
You heard what he wants, so you're going to have to leave.
You have to come in.
You have to come back and see him. Somebody wanted to put up a sign, I swear, Budge, Budge's used car.
Oh, yeah, I know all about Kilroy. We used to drink together.
can't find anybody around here that ever heard of him.
Was that right?
Well, I thought I'd bring him back.
I don't think either one of them heard of him.
I don't know. Kilroy.
I've heard of it before, but
I've heard of
somewhere.
It. I'm not exactly sure what it means.
I mean, either.
Neither did anybody else, but he hadn't been here.
It was all over the place during World War II. Yeah,
all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You go to Germany anywhere, Kilroy was here.
Yeah, go to Japan, Kilroy was here, but they had to read the Japanese.
Oh, they had it written in Japanese.
Yeah, they're like, go to Russia, Zaransky.
Yeah.
You know what that means?
No, well, yeah, I think so.
Zaransky.
I don't know. Maybe I don't.
You don't know what it means? No. That means garage key.
Oh, just...
Bye-bye.
Now, you're a school teacher now. If you had 10 flies on the table and had a fly swatter in your hand and you killed one of them, how many would be left?
Nine.
Oh, no.
How many?
It'd be one, the one you killed.
Oh, that's right. That's good. I'll have to remember that one.
You bet on another one.
Yeah, I'll tell him at lunchtime tomorrow. He'll love that.
Okay.
All these math.
The other nine would fly away.
They would.
Cat, I messed up on that one, too.
I know. That's good, because that makes you think.
The garage door's locked. Crisis.
Have a good day.
All right, come back and see it.
Oh, we will.
Don't fall down over that hump there now.
Oh, I won't. That's what I was watching, because I...
Okay.
Should have remembered that.
I just checked to see if they were going to do it or not. I was going to worry if you
might want to. She went to her mommy's house.
Don't suck that balloon
and
out.
She found her grandma.
You sound like
Joe. Joe, are you listening? Don't start yet. Don't start yet, Joe. We went to a store the other night to get Joe some.
No, don't tell this.
To get Joe some tights for basketball to wear under his uniform, and he really wanted the size small, and I kept saying, Joe, you need the medium. And he said, no, I'm going to get the small. Is everybody listening? And I said, and Glenn says, Joe, just to please your mom, go try on both pair. So he went into the training on room, and as he was in there, I said, Joe, how you doing? Do they fit all right? And he said,
wow, they're too small. What did you say,
Stevie? I said, what's the matter,
Joe? You quit talking, you're talking too much. Everybody else can get a word in edgewise.
Joe, are they too tight?
I said, yes.
You lose it all.
Am I watching TV?
Yeah, but you watch TV with a can of beer to drink.
Hello.
Well, hello. How are you? Tell us the story about the three little kids.
Okay. Hello, Grandpa.
Say hello, Grandpa.
Sucking a whole bunch of things.
Well,
happy birthday.
Hello, Grandpa.
Sing happy birthday.
Come in here. Happy birthday.
Hey, we are all
happy birthday to you.
All right, folks, listen to them, Helky. They're sucking that helium out of the balloons.
You ready?
Quick. Everybody sit down.
Oh, jeez.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear buddy. Happy birthday to you. This old man came rolling home.
Hey. Okay, what's the first one from?
I don't know.
Who's that from, Budgie?
Did you take your blood pressure pill today?
Oh,
You never heard that before?
He's going to need it here pretty soon.
Looks like Ranger and Clark, but I don't read her writing too well.
That's what it is.
You're going to have to wash your face.
Yeah. Uh-oh. With this kind of rage, I have to wash my face. Yeah.
Okay. To the razor? Oh, I see. It's not the electric one?
Yeah. Right.
Gillette?
Yeah. Oh, hold on a minute, okay?
Go
on. Hold on a minute. It's little Bobby.
Sounds long distance. I don't know where he's at.
But... Hello.
Who's that one from?
Having a happy birthday.
Who's that one from?
I don't know.
Two times.
I thought he said John, yeah. But I don't know.
John and Adelaide.
Cool. John and Adelaide. Okay.
First cut.
Rachel.
First sec.
That's what Blue Bobby said.
Uh-huh. You sure got something, huh?
Yep.
And
had one of these deals where you set it in the hot water?
Well, I'll come back again. Hi, Mike.
Uh-oh.
Mike,
come on. Left one in there, too.
Dirt.
Yep.
Want some cake?
No.
What you mean?
Sure. Yeah. Final shirt.
Is that it?
Thank you.
Yep.
Hey, Janet, can you tell Joe to come here too for a minute?
Hi. Fresh.
What is it, Budgie?
Is there some fresh coffee over there, Danny?
Yeah.
Can I get a cup?
Did you make those? Would you get a cup?
No.
Yeah.
Do you
like them? Anything in it? No, we can skip that part.
No, you don't want to skip it. Who's that one from?
Okay.
What is it, Evie?
It's the Barney Revival.
What'd you say?
It's Connecticut Showman. New York exhibited the famous dwarf Tom Thumb at Barnum's American Museum, which he had opened the greatest show on earth. Barnum's Circus was first introduced in 1971. Standing at the Terps University in Medford, Massachusetts, is Jumbo, the stuffed elephant, who was both Barnum and America's first elephant.
Who's working?
Who's that from?
Helky.
Who?
Helen.
Oh, Helen.
Smile.
Am I supposed to say hi?
Yeah.
I
never
have a new one.
Linda. Linda.
We're going to be having some grandkids here.
Good camera.
Woo!
Oh, wow.
Hi, Colin.
Who's here?
Oh, Tony. Hi, Budgie. Happy birthday. Another one. Cherry pie.
Ding.
That's a pie. Cherry pie.
Hi, Sylvia.
Hi, Grandma
Sue.
Hi. Hi, Grandma Sue.
What's your name?
Joe.
My name.
He was surprised.
Is that Mark?
Rich called me Joe.
Yeah, I see when he was like that.
Yeah, he's tall now.
Who's it from?
Yeah, it's my friend Joe. He's Bruno, all that.
Is his name? Is his name Joe?
Yeah. What?
Yeah. B-U-D-D.
Time the birthday card.
Oh, Sylvia, you want a sign?
Kretzky.
Kretzky.
You want some punch, Sylvia?
Yeah, maybe just that.
Hey, Archie!
Who did that? Who was that? Was it the Jibber Jabber?
No. Back up there. Oh, did you want a minute? I'm sorry. I didn't know if you wanted his head sticking over there.
No, I put this in there?
Oh, shave down, Hannah.
Same thing, no.
Did they think you ran out of shaving stuff?
They think you need to shave, obviously.
Trying to tell you something.
And he said he would have gotten dressed up
if he would have known about it.
Yeah, sure, Well, it wouldn't have been as much fun if he knew about it.
Okay.
Oh, the
they had to finish up the damn truck to bring me home. So I had that creek down and all cut up.
It'll be there. The last one was from,
here, Joey.
Bruno.
Oh, yeah.
Bruno was the first one here.
Hey, Rachel.
Bruno looks like a party kind of man.
Hi, Sylvia.
Bruno's a party man. How about to go socialize?
Rachel.
Really, Rachel.
Rachel. Rachel.
Got your Reese's Pieces peanut butter cup shirt on.
Your grandma wants
you. That's why I told you she could kiss.
Have a seat down there, Joe.
Yeah. You're playing outside.
What's that? That'll fit this room. I don't know.
I thought the pleasure of sitting here, you know.
Oh, is that a pleasure?
Yeah.
You got it in, Cindy.
What? I think the Aaron's got that in. They I'm pretty sure.
Come on later with me. So we can, like, sing a song.
With the rock in there.
Rock?
Rachel, let Grandpa do it.
Come here, Rachel.
Okay.
Don't let him get out of there. Get me.
Rachel. Joe.
Knife, fork, or spoon?
What? Are you kidding?
Huh? Oh, he is kidding.
What's it say?
Maybe scratch that.
We wish you good luck, good health, and many more years of happiness.
Oh, that's a picture. That's a picture.
Who's
you took
from
out
the Aaron?
Picture yeah. You took out here.
Oh, okay. I see.
All ready to hang up.
Oh, that's neat.
Can I see it?
Is I think I'm in this one.
Oh, it's a different picture.
No.
Hang in there, little buddy. Parts hanging out here on the roof.
Pass that one around in the other room.
That's
okay?
A good one.
So that was from Aaron's budgie?
Yeah.
Okay. He's got a pretty good sense of humor.
He
damn cows come to rescue.
You don't want the box?
No, I don't need the box.
No, I'm not falling down on my job over here.
In the other room.
Chocolate candy.
What is it?
Chocolate candy.
Yes.
That means it?
Here, Joe.
See that bag? That's a good bag.
Yeah, I need that next year.
Use that.
Just leave that paper in there, Jeff. Well, I don't know what I'll use it for, but save it, you know.
Yeah, can we use it? It's a good saving bag.
There's a pretty piece of paper there, too, Dave.
What?
Who's that one from?
Yeah.
Okay, that had the film in it, too, buddy.
What have you been doing all day, Sylvia?
That film in the candy.
Oh,
well,
yeah.
Well, okay.
I got Budgie's eyes closed.
Got it?
All right.
Egg whites.
Yeah, I saw it. So it's probably good
Chris,
for
the plates go?
On top of the refrigerator.
Who's that one from, Budgie?
Oh, that's good. He needed it.
From Billy, I think.
What'd you say?
Billy? Oh, the Reese's Pieces? He's got his Reese's Pieces shirt on there, but Bill?
Oh. Yeah.
That picture, Gary.
You like that card?
Yeah.
Can you read out what it said at the bottom?
It says, says, ever wonder why you get a cake on your birthday? And here it says, candles won't stand up in a beer.
Well, in a bottle of beer they will. Or a can.
Especially them long ones that he couldn't blow out a while ago.
Yeah.
This sounds like a rattle.
I got suckered in on that one after even looking at it last night.
That's Sheila. That's from Sheila. She sent it with me.
Sheila. Down in Australia, all the women are called Sheila.
Sheila. And what?
Shaving stuff.
Oh, there's Nina.
Oh, my God. I forgot my present.
Have Nina sign the card, too.
I've heard that.
Hi, Sylvia.
Hi, Sylvia.
See, it works.
I don't know.
Oh, and his face just turned red. And she just looked at him like, good answer. I just said,
oh, here comes somebody else.
Who's out there now? Who's this, Budgie? Come on in.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, Georgie.
What do you say, Sarge? Bartender,
fool player? Yeah.
We need him, don't we?
Beer drinker?
We need him.
Maybe he sent the balloon.
No.
Sign the card. Yeah. Card.
Happy birthday
Happy
to you.
Happy birthday to you, right.
Hey, you got in there for me, check?
No.
Where'd
Joe get in?
She's sick.
Go ahead, Grandpa. Yeah, okay, take her easy.
See you next
year.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. She's got a toothache.
Here comes somebody else. Is that B coming in?
B.
Hi. Is anywhere you can find
him? Come on in.
Sylvie, sign. Sylvie, sign.
No beer. I think they got your number.
We got the cookies.
No, all beer, no whiskey.
Happy birthday, Budge.
Same to you.
Who's that from, Budge?
Happy birthday, Budge.
Yeah, give you that. Okay. You have a kindness card.
Oh, no, that's okay.
Okay.
I was going to say, that one ain't been opened yet.
Who's that one from?
She's that one open.
Think we could open some of this beer and start drinking it? Oh, Mary, that's right, I'm sorry.
If that wasn't me, I wouldn't look.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, you can if you want to.
Make
it all.
Got a case? Well, I was wondering what that was. It was so heavy.
You know all these people in here?
No.
Why not?
I probably wasn't around.
Rachel. Grandpa finishes, I want you to get over there and hug his neck so I can get a picture.
You're right here. I'm pinned. That's what you did.
Rachel. Okay, miniature candy.
Is there more packages? Cards. Okay, but not packages and stuff.
All right.
Hey, Dane, I think our newcomers need to do some
autographs.
Anybody hit this book?
I'll get
it. Well, you
got to
do the book,
too.
You can flip through. We'll just kind of find your color you like.
Mom, am I supposed to do that, too?
Look behind my and you're writing off. Something to him. Okay. There's Winnie sitting over there all by herself. Are you warm yet, Winnie?
Yeah.
I am too.
Cozy.
It's nice and cozy. That's what I was gonna say. The fuzzy leopard. Is it a leopard? Maybe the first one did. That would be a good idea. It's December the 11th, but his birthday's the 13th.
Did you see his turnip picture?
Yeah.
In the paper?
to the alumni?
Me? Big Thanksgiving here. Hi, Budgie. Yeah. How old are you now? 72.
Going on
100.
Going on 100.
Glenn, don't do that.
Yes.
Gary said it wouldn't be too long.
They'll
be over with Rachel, okay?
All right. All right, Joe.
All right, everybody be feeling about the
Yeah.
a beer?
Mm-hmm.
Zach,
don't you sing with these guys?
Mm-hmm.
You know, sing.
He hates singing.
I'm going to tell him. Zach may be Arkansas. Elementary honors
choir. Oh, really?
And I was going to bring the tape of it, and I ran off and I didn't my sister make one.
Zach, Angie, we'll bring it in honors choir.
What?
Don't get the light beer.
It was really good.
It's up on top of the
The strong beer.
It was really
good. Two of them? Two of them? Do you want one?
No, I bet he was going like this. You want two of them?
Well, I'm telling him. He would come
back
with one. Two. Oh, I thought two. Glenn wants one. Do you want one?
Of course.
Can you hear him singing in there?
Oh, yeah.
Hello to the world. I've seen the pretty in diamonds and pearls. But there ain't nothing, baby. Your love amazes me. Thank you.
sounded like a good excuse.
Very good.
Okay, now do one we know.
What do you think?